Patina is a term we use to describe the surface of a work of art, usually bronze or sculpture. So the patina on bronze is put on after it's cast, and the surface is usually heated up and various chemicals are put on it to give the desired color. And it's actually an integral part of the surface. It's not like on a piece of pottery where you have the ceramic base that's pottery and you have the glaze that's put on top of it. With a patina on bronze, it's actually part of the surface. Through the years, through handling, cleaning, dusting, patinas do wear off, and that's certainly acceptable with age. Tiffany's pieces had that range of browns to greens, but it would also have patinas like silver or gold. And when you bought these at the Tiffany showroom, you could specify the patina you wanted for the base and the shade. Of course, you had to pay extra. Having something with a gold patina would be about 25% extra. Having a patina in silver would be about 20% extra. The silver patina and gold patina is a lot more fragile because they're not like the regular patinas, which are integral to the surface. These silver and gold finish ones is done with gold and silver leaf that's actually on the surface, so it's more prone to being worn away. They're very easy to maintain. You just dust them off. That's it. I've seen Tiffany bases and sculpture that originally had brown patinas, and people polish the patina off. Can be restored, but it can never look like the patina that was put on a lamp 100 years ago and has 100 years of wear and tear.